Thank you so much, James Wilson. Our next is